Hey ladies, it's Summer, and Monday you are going to officially start Team Cinchpiration, and I am on my third mile. It's 90 degrees, and I want to freaking give up, okay, because I'm so tired, but I know that I have to push myself, and I need to get over this plateau, and I need to believe that my body can do things that I never thought it could do before. I want to inspire you to go the extra mile, and there's going to be weeks, even the first week that you start, that you're going to be using Cinch, and you're going to think, I can't do this. Yes, you can. You totally can do this, okay? I started at 208 pounds, okay? I was in a 14-16, and honestly, that was squeezing my little butt into it, okay? 15-16 was probably more like reality. Now, last night, I tried on a size 8 dress, and it fit, okay? I can almost do a real girl push-up. I mean, that's huge, okay? So, just believe me when I tell you that you have to stick with it. You have to get on the treadmill. You have to go for walks. You can't give up. You can't cheat. You know, you're going to have bad days, but be real and come to the group when you need that extra push, okay? Go to the Facebook group. I mean, I'm sometimes checking it at 2 in the morning, for real. I'm here to stop you from going to the fridge and getting the ice cream. And Ben and Jerry they're not your friend, okay? So listen, Cinchpiration bloggers, you got this, all right? You've got this. So, Monday, Team Cinchpiration. Rock on, okay? I love ya. I'm here to support you, and you can push through it. No matter what your inspiration is, no matter what your goal is, you've got this. If I can do it, you can do it.